Hello everyone, welcome back to my walkthrough of Pokemon Leaf Green, and we are in this shit. It's so unreal. We have to go put Yamash in the fucking bin. I can't believe this, guys. We're actually fucked, I think. I actually don't think we can win. The next two gyms will crush Heisenberg. Star, dead box. Not happy about that at all. At all. We just have to level Mitch, I guess. We can use Surf now. I don't even think it's taught Surf to Lapras yet, so let's do that. TMKs? There we go. Where are you? Toxic. Could probably do with teaching that somewhere, actually. But, Mitch, do it. Wants to move Surf. Wants to learn Surf. Let's see. Body Slam, Confuse Rig. Confuse. Oh, Parasong. Useless. Because they can switch out. Okay, so we've got Surf on the go. That's good. Now, because we can Surf, let's go to the sea. Oh, shit. We have to go round. Just great. Where do you get the fishing rod from? I don't know. I think I know. Let's go this way. That's my fast noise. Okay. Hey, I just saw a Pokeball. Oh no! People attacking me! Okay, whatever. This guy's gonna have flying Pokemon, right? So I'll be able to keep the crap out of him in my lap. Pidgeotto BP 26. Yeah, these are actually good matchups. Let's body slam this guy. Boom. I don't like the low PP this guy has, but whatever. Gust, don't care. Really don't care. Just kill it. Oh, fuck you! That doesn't even count. He has to go body slam and then, yeah. He needs to go die. And Mitch gained some experience. Farfetch'd! Wow, I haven't seen one on yet. Farfetch'd. I wonder if this stuff is stats. I guess not, Fury Cutter. Oh dear. Oh dear, guy. Some more experience. Doduo, let's get the crap out of it. Let's move on, guys. You surf this time. Whoosh. Oh, baby! It's too good! One more? Random Pidgey. I think I can probably one-shot this with a body slam. Boom! And no, it's not dead. Shit, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Confuse Ray is so good. You can ignore it on every Pokemon that looks like you can kill. Can you get full level from that? That's annoying. We're gonna have to use a Pokemon Center soon, I think. I wanna. We tried catching something, didn't we? Which is annoying. Alright. Well, if there's a bunch of trainers up here, then it's probably good to just completely train, Bulbasaur. This guy should kill me. I mean, it's like. I'm not gonna risk it. I can't risk it. Flying though. Let's do this. Frankie. Yeah, yeah, flying's good. Well, nice flying shit. Haha! This guy's gonna have some really dirty, horrible things. I need to go first. Alright, poison powder. He's gonna have poison powder, sleep powder, razor leaf, and. Oh, for fuck's sake, how do I miss that? Yeah, razor leaf and probably blind lifting. Yeah, it's not effective, baby! Just fly again. Poison powder, nothing. Go fly! Kill it. Oh, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Kill a Bulbasaur right out of the gate. Mitch grew to level 20. Oh, look at those stats. He's going to be one of my best. Yeah, I kind of don't want switch to Mitch, then switch to Heisenberg. Because I. Yeah, it could be a really, really high thingamajig. Guys, I'm gonna close my windows because there's really big moths outside. Hi, I'm getting it. Okay, where were we? See, that's what happens when you're recording and evil moths look like they're coming from outside. Fuck's sake, I don't want to see that recording. Move. Really annoying. We're switching to Heisenberg. Go, Heisenberg. I am a level fucking massive 41, son. You missed, baby! Crap, oh, no strength! One cut! Oh, gay. One hit? Maybe I should just raise the weapon back. I'm gonna go use the quick one center because everyone's out of PP. Pretty much. Fast. Oh my god, this guy's a troll Pokemon. I fucking hate troll Pokemon. Sweet scent. I don't even know that. Do I? Did I even learn that? I don't know. I don't know, guys. Either way, decent chunk of EXP. I like it. Ooh, 2000. I like that. I'm going. Fuck's sake, I thought I'd fought you already. Whatever. We'll fight this one and we're going to the Pokemon Center. I'm flying there! I'm flying there! I'm not even fucking walking now. Moon Gloom! Michi! Switch really, don't we? Phantom had better HP, I'd be much happier here, but it's okay. I mean, grass move, stun spore, whatever. I actually kind of like stun spore in this spot because it's better than being asleep, and they can't hit you asleep now. So let's, and they can't hit you poison. Try and poison type. It's actually quite high for passive. What? That was nice, wasn't it? Fuck. It's just fucking do it. It needed to be a dojo. That's pretty much where I'm at. Go to Rocky. Thousand to one. Like the fact. Fucking boy, fucking Doma. Doing 14 damage. 14 damage at 24. Again, so passes. Oh baby, you missed, you fucking piece of shit. Alright, Franken's a beast. Let's just kill him. Hyperfang. Baby, that's right. Dunsball, I can deal with it. So, 14 damage on the other one. Aww. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's get some fresh water on the go. Feel this guy, I'm just gonna hold my idea. I think paralyzed makes you good luck every time. Paralyzed sucks. You can try it. Need to heal myself again. This is fucking piece of shit. It's the one of the big challenges of this whole walkthrough is just the Pokemon you get stuck with. I mean, I got really lucky and got a Vulpix and it died. In fact, I got lucky and got quite a few Pokemon. Let's do this. Fucking bite its head off, man. Stop using acid! Use like a tail whip or something. Growl, grrr, make mine. Isn't even a fucking crit though. So good. Okay. We're gonna have Pokemon Center now. So Pokemon Center in Fuchsia City is gone. Just for for everyone to know. Oh, this is the Pokemon League. The gym. That's not the Pokemon Center. This is the Pokemon Center. Okay. No. I just realized something. There's a Pokemon I can catch. So let's try and catch Pokemon. There we go. Come on, be something good. Okay, tentacle. I can deal with that. Level 13. Not really what I want to deal with. I actually don't think I've got anyone. Oh, Heisenberg. You can use the leech seed. No, I'll keep it. I'll take it down. Constrict. No, don't care. Speed fell. Okay, leech seed. Go. Okay. When it gets low enough, we'll catch it. Alright, so let's hope that this leech seed does do percentage damage and not a massive amount of damage. I'm just gonna try Ultra Balls every time. How many Ultra Balls do I have? Come on, baby. Work up. Ultra Ball! Point. One, two, three, pa-ding! Baby, got a tentacle. Alright. I like it, I like it. Yes, we will need this. It's like a cold print. Alright, baby. Oh, I need to go this way. Moin moin. No Pokemon Center. I think it's pretty much the right time. Let's see our Pokedex, actually. We own 27. That's not good. That's really not good. Alright, so, finally heal our Pokemon. Okay. So everyone has their shit now. Alright. Let me think. Where would a good place be to train Lapras? Oops, you're not my flying Pokemon. You're a flying Pokemon. I want to go here. Because I can catch another Pokemon. I remember this from when I was young. New route? Yes. Please be something good. Tangela! Oh, baby! Confuse Ray! Stop hitting yourself, stop hitting yourself. This guy's grass, so if I use a water move, it won't kill it, right? Sleep on the front. Please don't kill yourself. Please don't kill yourself. but you can fusion.
The fuck!
Maybe a great ball.
I can't believe I just did that.
I can't believe I just did that. What the fuck? I fucking hate this game. I hate it. It's fucking... Go shopping. It will ease the suffering. I'm tempted to master ball that shit. Ooh. I just realized something. There's a guy here I can serve to. I don't know what he does though. Hi, buddy. Soft boiled. Okay. They're all not able, you fucking useless piece of shit. Okay, let's go shopping. Power is very good, someone mentioned it. I was like, oh yeah, that was really good back in the day. When I had Fiora, before he died. Okay. Let's get like 20 of these. Oops. How many of them are there? Get 7 more of those. I wanna see what's down here. I can't remember what's down here. Maybe there's two roots down here as well. I believe I accidentally ran away from that shit. Can't fucking believe I did that. Thank you. actually want to know if there's another route down here, or if I can get in somewhere else. Oh, someone came up to me. Look at that tiny little man. Oh shit, I better go grab some more balls. Cedra. Worrying. Very worrying. Let's do this, Heisenberg. Fucking hate it. Should one shot it. More Pokemon, is it true? Beans. Tentacruel, fucking hell. I know it could lead to Cinnabar early, but I don't think it will. I don't think I can get there yet. Watch play. Ooh. I think for these little bits here, we should switch into someone who could do the experience. In fact, I really want to evolve this tentacle, because like the more Pokemon data I get in my Pokedex, the more items I can get from Professor AIDS. Lol, AIDS. Maybe we should have a tentacle fight. Oh, Sonic. Confused, baby! Oh, this is Cinnabar Island. Shit. Oh, this is interesting. Hey guys, I want a fossil. Come on, gimme. It's in this last stream, isn't it? I'll get the thingamajig when you give me the thing. No, I'm fucking gonna give you a fucking seal for Ponyta. Piece of shit. Sure, I have a fossil for you, baby. Sure, give me. Alright, I'm gonna go for a walk. I think I just have to leave and come back, I'm not sure. Any new Pokemon? Either way, I'm gonna go get Aerodactyl. I remember he's in Kyoto City. Okay, fly. Oops, wrong one! Fly. Pewter? Is this Pewter? No. Is this Pewter? Pewter City, baby! It's up here, isn't it? You have to cut. There we go. There it is. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Of a Pokemon. Okay, so. Because it can't be touched by grass because it's flying as well. Water's probably the only one that can kill it. Okay, maybe. Let's go grab our Kabuto. Didn't mean to go in there. Alright. Things are kind of looking up. That horrendous, well, I think. What are the five gym legends? Aren't you? Don't make. There we go. Kabuto. Yeah, I've got to give a nickname to it. Look at it, it looks so cute. I'm gonna call it Round. Oh, actually. I can't believe I forgot this. I was naming it after fucking. Higgs. After Peter Higgs. Ah! Get out of my dead box! Oh yeah, I need to give him the Aerodactyl thing, don't I? Yeah. Yeah, baby, give me an Aerodactyl, baby. I need to go take him out my dead box. How is that my default box? It's dead because it's been fossilized for all these years. Alright, I wonder what they're in these other two rooms. Out my Pokemon Center. Look at all these dead Pokemon! Oh my god! Pidgey, Mankey, Nidorina. God, man. Einstein's dead. They're all fucking dead. Let's go grab our red apple. Guys, this game is so fucking hard. Alright, you got my Aerodactyl for me, baby. There we go. Yeah, sure. Let's go with, dead box is annoying. My number one box is number one and it's not full. It should be sending it to them fucking non-full fucking. Fuck it. Okay. Let's grab Aerodactyl. And Kabuto, I think. I'm gonna have a look at Kabuto. New Pokemon. So you need to go up. Wow, he really is just level 5. What the fuck? Have a look at his summary. Prevents recoil damage. Health 23, whatever. Blocks critical hits is very good. Decent stats. Scratch and harden. Wing attack. Okay, we need to. I think we need to level these two. Sorry, Tentacool. Box one. And who else? Raikou has to be, really. Because we need the fly. We need our right one. As our... Yeah, it really needs to be. Okay, let's withdraw. Kabuto. Aerodactyl. Pretty happy with this. Alright guys, I'm going to be leaving it here. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye bye.